Hi everyone, Editing Gio here, and before we start with the video, I'd just like to invite all of you to join us as we meet the cast and director of Amore the series. We will be live at their Facebook page, Star Image Artist Management, at 6 p.m. tomorrow, that's August 11. Hope to see you guys there!
Hello everyone, my name is Gio, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel! Join me as I share with all of you my reactions, reviews, and discussions on all things BL and K-pop. My channel is a safe space for you to share your thoughts as well. Let's create a community that fosters love and respect for one another, okay? Also guys, don't forget to like and follow our Facebook and Twitter accounts for BROS. BROS stands for BL Reactors Online Society. It is a gathering of Filipino online reactors that aims to create and foster unity and camaraderie for all BL enthusiasts. So go ahead guys, support my fellow BL reactors and subscribe to their YouTube channels. I will be linking all of them down in the description box. And don't forget again to like our Facebook page, BL Reactors Online Society, and follow our official Twitter account at BROSOfficial3. Okay. Whew. I'm actually very thankful to have met these people because without them, well, I would not have been able to grow this much in the YouTube space and in the reactor space. So, thank you, bros! Thank you so much for always supporting, and for all of you guys for always supporting us and our reactions and our videos. For today's video, I'll be reacting to My Day, the series. It is a new BL series. I've seen the trailer. It looks promising. The story, based on the trailer, the story is quite generic, the characters as well, but the production would probably be the more increased budget production. And it is raining again. I hope it's fine with the audio. Let's just start with the reaction. I'm also amazed there are 4 parts and they're quite lengthy. They're like 10 minutes above each. How many episodes is this in total? I don't know. If you guys know, please comment down below. Oh, I forgot. Oh, I want ice cream.
Ako si Sky. Maliit pa lang ako, lagi na akong tinatanong ni Mama kung ano nga ba ang gusto ko. Mahirap pumili. Nakakalito. Madalas hindi natin alam kung sino ang papakinggan. Ang payo ba ng magulang? O joke ng kaibigan? Dikta ng lipunan? O ang usong magmamahal? Narito ang kwento ng tunay na pagmamahal. Pag-ibig na walang kinikilalang estado sa buhay at walang kinikilalang kasarian. Dahil sa pag-ibig, lahat tayo pantay-pantay.
That's a nice introduction. After? So this is a... What do you call that? Few years after? After what?
After they get together.
My one brain cell
is working.
I am sorry guys, I am very sorry. That was so stupid of me. He was a child.
Hello.
Gio.
Ayan, alungsal na, abang mainit pa.
Ay, matchy kami. Matchy kami. Sponsor? Watery ketchup.
Good morning, family! Good morning, mother! Good morning, father!
Oh, yung sa
sarap ng ulam! Bet ko yan! Hotdog! Thank you, kuya!
Hotdog!
Gusto ko yung mga gantong ulam kasi...
Ay!
Mother, bakit may tubig yung ketchup?
Ito naman! Is wala pang budget eh! Pwede na lang!
Ay, gusto, Mother! Tiga mo, naging sabaw yung ano ko, ha?
Naging sabaw?
Bye, mamaya!
Advertisement? What is Silver Swan?
Guy! Uy! My best friend! No girlfriend since birth! Ah! Virgin!
Anong masama doon, ha?
Diba sabay tayo magpapasa? Ako, ikaw, tsaka si Bryce.
Regardless! Sabi ko sabay tayo!
Kaya nga!
Ano? I relate.
Kasi ang kaya maganda kasi, tas ang taas pa ng sweldo. Naku, kasing last lot.
Traitor!
Ay, teka. Mamaya kasi pupunta ako sa boss ko.
Harang-harang kayo sa daan. Para mo lang kayong tanga.
Uy, kailangan mo ng candy.
Bro.
May ganun pa ba sa college?
Do you think I give a shit what country we're in?
O mag-holding hands na kayo, mag-shota kayo, diba?
Mukha naman kayong walis!
Okay, class.
Oh my gosh.
So, sino ang nag-top?
Ako, sir.
Top ka, top!
At ang nag-top sa class,
those jokes. I hope they don't overuse those jokes.
Ay walang iba kundi si
for the other BLs coming up.
Mercado.
Love, kita lang tayo mamaya.
Sige, pwede naman ako humabol, pero make sure na malinis doon at walang
the audio. Oh my god.
Bibidyoan kita.
Pipicturean ko ba sis para ma-post natin?
Tanggalin mo na ate lahat ng kuko niya.
Tara, kain tayo.
Ay, okay lang tita. Kaka-facial ko lang kasi alam mo na, baka ma-infect.
Ay talaga, kaka-facial mo lang? Oh my god, sis. Walang nagbago.
Alam mo, ang
maganda
ka pa. Saan?
I love the brother.
Bakit nang gusto mong tignan yung special
tita? Ay, okay lang po tita. Kakakain lang na.
I haven't seen a cockroach like that. What the heck? This feels very unscripted. I don't know. There's a lot of like. It feels. The delivery of the lines feels a bit off. Yung mga ganun, I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. It feels natural. But I'm also a bit disturbed.
Malapit na.
Saan ka na banda?
5 minutes, sa'yo na ako. Traffic lang.
Filipino. Hala. Oh. What a house. The production, wow. But I hope the story is also wow. Because, you know. Yes, the production helps a lot, but if the story is just generic, production can only take you so far. Considering their setting is like BGC. Ayan na siya.
Just kidding. Ay, ito na yung elevator scene. Did they just... It feels like they just inserted the audio. That's me! No, that's not me! Oh my god! What the heck is happening? How aggressive! It sounds inserted, this audio. But okay, it's fine. Okay. Demanding father trope. Ang ganda talaga ng production nila, the offices, the house.
Hello, Kim?
Oh, eh.
Yes, busy ka ba tonight?
So his dad is forcing him to get with, to get together with Kim?
Ako po si Romil pala, 23 years old.
Teka, nabasa ko na yun ah. Andito na yun eh, wala bang iba?
Pasok ka naman eh. Pasok ka na sa puso ko.
Daya! Lagot ka! Apologize. To anyone who's working in corporate, is this... I'm guessing it's not. Is this, like, at least a close representation of what could happen in reality? Sky! He's such a baby! Okay, this is getting too lengthy. This is too... Okay na, let's move on.
Yes, sir.
Trace, I love you. Thank you. Di kayo magsisisi.
Who says I love you in the first...
Ikaw naman, baby boy. Buka. Yan. Ito ang mabiling station mo. Ilang hours na lang ako pwede mo
rin. Also, she's also in an intern. They're all interns? Bebe boy! Nababartigo na ako. Excuse me? This whole episode is just thirsting over. What's the problem, Sky?
No, sorry na. Sorry na. Love, I love you.
It's nice that...
Simple rin naman yung gusto ko. Simple yung buhay lang. Pero kasi yung problema kay Dad. Sobrang taas na expectation na. Gusto niya na ma-involve ako sa company. Hindi naman yung gusto ko. Napipilitan lang ako.
It's nice that they're good friends.
Ba't hindi natin kaya maging masaya sa paraan na totoo?
Like I always see when this happens in a BL, it's usually like the dad pushes his son to be with this girl, but then that girl also wants to be with that guy. But in this case, I have a feeling Kim knows about his dad pushing him. Anyway.
Isa pa, sila dad at tito, lagi nila pinipilit tayo, na naging tayo.
Yes, okay, see, that confirms it. Oh, okay, so I think she really likes him too. I miss going out. Same. Why would you check your phone? Sky. Monday to Saturday? Well, okay, I have some friends who had Saturday work also. When I had internship, I also had to go to school like 2 days, 3 days a week. So far, all our speculations are true from the trailer. Ito yung butas.
At ayoko rin sa lahat yung pagsuot ng uniform mali-mali. Saan-saan ang butas kasi pinapasok? Nakabukas ang ipo niya. Ano gusto mo talaga sila? Mamaya may lumabas pa dyan.
What is Jedi doing? What the fuck? Hello? That was very exaggerated, but... Let me fix my thoughts first. It just feels like everything was so heightened. Everything was so exaggerated. Like, to the point na it got very linear. If I'm making sense, like, there wasn't any scene for you to really breathe. But I get it naman, because they're marketing it as a rom-com. It's just, they have like a particular niche audience that they're targeting. So far, all the tropes and speculations that people commented and I mentioned in the trailer, so far they are all, as far as I can tell from this first episode, they're kind of there. But I can still see the series attract a lot of BL fans. Firstly, their production is one of the better productions among the other BLs that have come out. But then again, as I've said, like, your production can only take you so far if your story is not that good and your delivery is not that good. But I'm still willing to give it a chance. Like, I'm not yet ready to give this up. I feel like it has the potential. And since, you know, BL is just starting out in the Philippines, I wouldn't really blame this show if ever it disappoints. Every BL show that is released, I take it as like another step for BL media here in the Philippines, whether it's good or bad. People will learn from it. So if you like this reaction, please hit the thumbs up button. If you want to see more of my content on this channel, hit the subscribe button. And if you have any comments, any points that I have missed, please do comment them in the comment section down below. And yeah, okay, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!